Morning, Chloe. First one on. Lovely. Morning, George. You right, Pop? Jacqueline. Shalom. Morning, Kirst. Dad Greenway. What's happening, bud? Morning, Joe. Flying up, yeah. Flying up already. I'm lying. I'm a Heath. Back. Put it all back. Oh, that's got 15 on. Lovely. Nice little change in the weather. Oh, Trav, I know I'm on the big screen this morning. Making it big time now on Trav's big TV. Oh, Amelia, what's happening? I hope Tyler's doing it with you as well. Ah, Bwrw Glaw. Morning, Joe. Definitely is Bwrw Glaw today. Howdy, Simon. Morning, Mag. Sian. Lovely, man. Lovely, we're all flying up here now. Morning, George. Morning, Kat. Oh, yeah, at least it's a little bit cooler this morning for us, especially in the front room. Still got the window open, mind, because it's probably going to be boiling. So, yeah. You know, we finally worked out to get on the TV. Lovely. My massive Swede, even larger now. Morning, Hap. Morning, Rob. Lovely stuff. 23 on already. So we like to see. Surprise for having my head on you, not big KP this morning. Swapping it around this week. Morning, Joe. Right, I don't actually have a clue what the time is. Bear with. Ugh. Ah, a couple more minutes then, 3 minutes. Who else are we looking at? Morning, Kat. Morning, Kaz. Yeah, standard clothes shoe this morning, Sean. Nothing crazy. Just a nice little farmer's tan going on here as well. Oh, morning, Pen. Yeah, so as always, if you've got a kit, if you've got a dumbbell, if you've got a kettlebell, if you've got a plate, grab it. If not, no stress, you don't need it. It's just a nice little option to have if you've got one to make some of the movements a little bit more different and make them a little bit tougher. Make sure you've got your water. Make sure you've got plenty of room around you so you're not kicking the kids over or kicking the dogs over. And get a window open because I know it's cooler outside, but it's still probably going to get a little bit warm and a little bit sweaty if you're doing it in your front room. Morning, Trace. Morning, Matt. Everyone jumping on here. Nice 32 people. Lovely. Lovely. Oh. It is a tough one this morning again. So, I do apologise for that in advance. My hair is absolutely diabolical now. It's taken me back to about a 14-year-old me. It's terrible. What can we do? One more minute then, guys, and we'll get cracking then. Who else we got coming on? Ah, 33, nice. Nice. Morning, Joe. Here we go. Morning, Mike. What's happening, bud? As we go. Morning, Sal. Right, it's our past. We shall get a move on, I think. Get yourselves up, grab yourself a little bit of space. Can you see me alright? Because it's a little bit dark in my front room this morning. If you can't see me, comment and I'll get the main light on, okay? Just going to start off with jogging on the spot. And man, then bouncing across side to side. And then forward and back. Good stuff. Okay, from there, making sure you've got plenty of room around you. Swing those arms across. And then circle them forward. Perfect. From there, as always, keep that core nice and fixed. So you're just going to twist around through your upper body, okay? So I just want the top of your back moving with your arms on this one. I don't want you swinging around with it. Perfect. From there, then, feet shoulder width apart. Slight bend in your knees. You're going to drop that chest forward into your hinge. Good. And then from there, then, you're going to come down, sit yourself into some squats. Knees tracking outside the toes. Don't let those knees kick across. Keep that chest up nice and tall. Lovely. Okay, from there, going to drop it down onto one knee, both arms up above your head, drive your hips forward. And then swap sides to me. Try not to fall over. Perfect. Okay, from there, you're going to drop it down onto all fours, into that T-spine reach. Take that arm, drive it underneath the body, then open yourself up towards the ceiling. Really drive that arm through as far as you can at the bottom. And swap sides. Perfect. Okay, from there, into some press-ups me. So either on your knees with your feet, either on your knees for that easier option, or up on your toes for the harder option, okay? Elbows in nice and close, drop that chest down to the floor, drive yourself up. That's the harder, harder option. For your easier option, drop it onto your knees. Good stuff. Okay, from there then, into some mountain climbers for me. Knees up towards your chest. Let's get them going as quick as we can. 3, 2, 1, lovely step. From there, flip yourselves over onto your back into a single leg swing. Drive that one leg up towards your head. And swap sides. Perfect. From there, shoulders down the floor, drop those knees side to side. Really get a nice stretch through that lower back. And from there, then into some glute bridges for me. So both heels into the floor, drive those hips up, squeeze your glute to the top. Really squeeze your hamstrings as well. Good, good, good. Okay, from there, up we get then back onto our feet. As soon as you're up, get those knees up nice and high. Come on in, let's go, let's go. And from there, sit ourselves down into a squat, jump yourself out the bottom. And then we reach those arms down outside the knee. And swap sides. Perfect stuff, guys. Good work. Right. Okay, we're going to come in to the session now. Grab yourself a sip of water before we get going. I know I am. Okay, so our first exercise this morning is going to be a reverse lunge with a knee drive. We're going to go three on one side, then swap over. So we're going to take a step back, drive through. Okay, three one side, three on the other. You don't need to do the knee drive, that's the harder option. We can just step it back into a reverse lunge or just go into a step back. So the harder one is down and drive, slight easier, reverse lunge, easier again, into a step back, not dropping that knee down to the floor as hard as we can, okay? Oh. Right, time to get the timer on and get some tunes on, bear with. Okay, where are we? Wrong one. Okay, we've got 5 seconds. We've got that reverse lunge with a knee drive to start off. 3, 2, let's go. 3 on one leg, swap over to the other leg. Good work, guys. Let's go, let's go. Swap legs on that third. 5 seconds. Good, good, good. Rest in there. Next movement is a 3-point press up, okay? So what we do on that one is we start in the middle, come down. walk across, come down. Walk across the opposite, come down, okay? So you're going across in a line. We can do that on our knees if we find that a little bit too challenging, okay? So it's three separate sets of three press-ups. Three, two, one. Okay, so you go three in the middle. One, two, three. Come across. One, two, three. Across to the opposite side. One, two, three. Back to the middle. Okay, like so. Two, three. Move across. One, two, three. Move across. And down like so. 5 seconds. One, two, three. Lovely. Okay, rest in there. Ooh, that is tough. That is super tough. Staying in that presser position, we're into mountain climbers, okay? So, knees up towards your chest as quickly as you can for this one. Again, make it easier, slow them down. Oh my God, my chest is on fire after those press ups. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. Let's go. Mountain climbers it is. Yes, guys, well done. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, we're halfway. Let's keep working. You've got 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Yes, good work, team. Okay, do a core option now. Take yourselves over onto your back. We've got alternating dead bugs. So, hands up, legs up. Left leg goes out, right arm comes back. Okay? If we find that too difficult, we can just go back at the same time. 5 seconds, alternating or double leg dead bugs. Three, let's go. Good work, guys. Keep that low back pinned into the floor as always. Do not let any light come between the floor and your lower back. Drive your bum down, drive your hips down. 5 seconds. And rest in there. Good step. Okay. Woo. Up we get then onto our feet. We're going for three squats or three squat jumps into three squat pulses and then repeating, okay? If you've got a weight, grab a weight. Probably don't jump if you've got a weight, okay? Five, three, two, one. Let's go, three squats, three squat jumps. Three squats. Three squat pulls, three squat jumps. Two, three. Good work, guys. 5 seconds. Two, one, awesome. Okay, you're gonna need yourself, oh, slipping, okay. You're gonna need yourself a bench, your staircase, or a chair. We're going in the dips, okay? So, coming up to the edge of your bench or your chair, further we put our feet, the harder it's going to be. Closer in, drop your bum down to the floor. Okay, we've got 5 seconds. Two, one, let's go then, into those dips. Good stuff, guys. Drop that bum down to the floor. Take your feet out further in front of you to make it harder. Make sure those bums are dropping straight down. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Yes, good work, guys. Okay, well, next one is gonna be two walkaways. step yourself down into that presser position. On your second rep, stay down. And we have got two hip taps, back up into your two walkaways. Two walkaways, two hip taps. Repeat that as many times as you can. Good stuff, guys. 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. Two walkaways, 1, 2, stay down on that second. 1, 2, back up. 1, stay down on the second. Into two hip taps. Two, good stuff, guys. 5 seconds, give one more rep. Awesome. Rest in there, okay. Next exercise we haven't done before. Remember which side you do it on for this first round, because we're gonna be swapping on the next one. We're gonna come down into a side plank. You're gonna drop your hip to the floor, drive that hip up, okay? So it's like a side bend in that plank. Just remember which side you do it on in each round. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hip down and up. Squeeze your glute, squeeze the side of your stomach. Keep everything nice and stable. Good work, this is a hard movement, guys. So go your own pace. Good work. We've got 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Awesome step. Woo, that is tough. Up onto our feet. We're gonna bend ourselves forward. Elbows up high, there, and press. Back down, so it's kind of like you're doing a scarecrow. Okay, doesn't seem like much, but trust me, it's like the ones on the floor, they do work. Come on then, we've got 5 seconds. Hips back, like with a deadlift, up, through, forward. Drive those shoulder blades together all the way through. Come on then, let's go, let's go. Squeeze those shoulders, it should be on fire now. Good work, guys. Come on then, 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, and rest in there. Yes, 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 good stuff. Okay, up next, oh, we've got a ground to overhead. If you've got a plate, grab yourself that plate, make sure you've got plenty of clearance above you. If you haven't, jump down, tap the floor, okay? Oh. Let's get ready there, 5 seconds. Ground to overhead, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Tap on that floor. Go away, guys. You've got 5 seconds. Good. Okay. Drop it down into a bear crawl position. And we're gonna go, hang on, Eno's coming through, into our side to side. Okay. Just gonna crawl across side to side. Yeah, easier option for your side plank will just be to hold that plank movement. No need to drop the hips up and down. Okay, but for this one, we're gonna go side to side on our bear crawl. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Nice stable stance. Across we come. Just take in side to side. Good stuff, guys. Keep everything nice and fixed. 10 seconds. 3, 2, one, yes, good work. Last exercise for the first round. Bringing back horrible memories from Saturday. We've got that burpee knee to chest. Into that burpee. We're going to come up, down to the floor, in, out, back up. Everyone loves these. So why not do them again? Last one for this round. 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. Chest the floor if you can, in and out. If you struggle with that, just take yourself down to the floor, legs back in, stand yourself up. Good work, guys, you've got 10 seconds left. Good, 3, 2, 1, rest in there. Awesome, awesome stuff. Give yourself 2 minutes, guys. Oh, it's a tough one this morning. Yeah, so for your easier option for the side plank, we can either not do the hip drive, or we can rest more of our leg on the floor, okay? So what I mean by that is, we can just drop down those hips all the way to the floor and just keep that tummy braced as hard as we can. That'll be your easier option. Obviously, make sure now, second round, you swap it over to the opposite side. Anyone else got any questions about the movements? I know there's a few different ones in here this morning. Mix it up a bit for you. Yeah, it's horrible, isn't it? Okay. Here to be the bearer of bad news. We've got 30 seconds left. Yes, Jacqueline, this is an absolute tune. As are all of my songs I select. Right. Come on, then. Okay, so we're into that reverse lunge with a knee drive to start off. The reverse lunge or your step back, whichever one you feel more comfortable doing, okay? Here we go, then. Last round, just put a big effort in. We got 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go, and let's take it up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, good. 1, 2. Come on, guys, let's work, let's go, let's go. Awesome stuff. Try not to fall over. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Awesome, okay. Into that press position. We've got your 3-point press ups. 3 in the middle, 3 on the left, 3 on the right. Finding that a little bit too challenging. Drop it down onto those knees, okay? 3, 3, 3. Oh. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, take across to the left. 1, 2, 3, take across to the right. Good stuff, guys. Oh, you couldn't even see my head then. Probably not a bad thing, but 1, 2, 3, yes, good. Oh, 1, 2, 3, you got 7 seconds left. Come on, let's work. 3, 2, 1, good, rest in there. Oh, wow, they are horrible. Okay, we've got mountain climbers now, staying down in that press position, knees up towards the chest. What was I thinking? We love it, really, though. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, mountain climbers. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Big effort on these, as quick as you can. Halfway. Let's work. Come on. 10 seconds. three, two, one. Woo! Okay. Flip it over onto your back into our dead bug. So either alternating opposite arm to opposite leg or double them up, both arms, both legs at the same time. Okay. Lower back, pin down. I want to see no gap, no gap in that back. Ah. 5 seconds. 3, 2, come on. Let's get in. Good work, guys. Lower back pinned out. Oh. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, 1. Yes, yes, yes. Good work. Up onto our feet then, guys. Go up 3 squats or squat jumps into 3 squat pulses and repeat. Awesome stuff. 3 squats or squat jumps, 3 squat pulses. We've got 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Here we go in. 1, 2, 3. 3 pulses. 1, 2, 3. Awesome stuff. Rest in there. Gonna come back across to your chair, your stairs, or your bench. We've got our dips, okay? So, as I said, feet further out in front of you. Gonna make it a little bit harder. Tuck them in nice and close. It's gonna make them a little bit easier. Keep those arms nice and straight. Elbows tucked in towards the body. Okay, let's get ready then. Got 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. Come on then, guys. Let's get as many reps of these out as we can. Yes, halfway. Let's work, let's go, let's go. Five seconds. 3, 2, 1. Yes, good, good, good. 2 walkaways, 2 hip taps. Repeat. Simple, straightforward. If we're struggling, okay, just take your time and we can just do our walkaways or go for a shoulder tap instead of our hip taps, all right? Awesome stuff. I am sweating. 5 seconds. 3, 2, one, here we go, 2 walkaways, 2 hip taps. 1, 2, stay down on that second. 1, 2. I don't know why my legs have gone so wide. Stay down. Stay down on that second rep. Into your hip taps. 1, 2, 3, 2. 1, awesome, okay. Back down opposite side to that first round. You're at your side plank with the hip drive. Easier option will either be holding yourself on that side plank or resting more of your leg on the floor. Just make sure you swap sides to what we did in that first round. This is tough, I know. Oh. 5 seconds. 3, 2, come on in. Hips up, hips down. Hips up, hips down. Take your time. Squeeze the side of your abs as hard as you can. Again, to make that easier, hold it in a plank or drop more of your hip onto the floor. Good work, guys. Let's go. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Let's go.
And resting there, awesome. Up onto our feet then, into our bent over white tees. Leaning forward, elbows up, forward. Okay. Four. Nearly lost the timer then. 5 seconds. 3, 2, let's go. Elbows up, back, forward. Squeeze those shoulders all the way through. Get as many reps out as you can. Good start. Awesome work, guys. You've got 5 seconds. 2, 1, lovely. Ground to overhead next, right? Grab yourself your weight, grab yourself your plate if you're going. Again, if you haven't got one, don't worry. You're gonna squat down, jump up if you've got that plate, hinge, drive through. Think about yesterday. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, here we go. Ground to overhead. Watch your legs to bugger head. Awesome, guys, well done. Seven seconds. And rest in there. Whoa. Down in that bear crawl, side to side, just taking it across. Okay, into that bear crawl position, nice, stable core. Take it across one way, back the other way. My floor is like an ice rink. I don't want to let you down. 5 seconds, 3, 2, here we go, across, step, step, step again. Keep that core braced. Everything nice and stable. You've got 10 seconds nearly. Five, three, two, one. Awesome. Woo. Last exercise. Knees to chest burpee. Absolutely hanging. Good movement though. Throw yourself in that burpee, bring those knees up towards your chest. Stand yourself back up. Oh. Okay. 10 seconds left. Finishing with a belt of a tune. 3, 2, let's go, chest to floor. Back in, up and jump. Good work, guys. Come on, let's go, let's finish strong. Yes, 10 seconds left. And rest there. Oh, absolutely awesome stuff. Excellent, excellent session, guys. That was tough. Again, 40, 42 of you on a Tuesday morning. Class, absolutely class. As I said, hope you're all still enjoying them. We're keeping them as fresh as possible with some new movements. So if you are a little bit skeptical of them and you don't want to comment on you, just drop us a message, right? And we'll explain the reasoning behind those movements. Other than that, go and have a good Tuesday. Stay safe, guys. Well done.